Good morning. So this morning, let's grow your wisdom here. Wisdom is not necessarily learned through age. I've met some really unwise 80-year-olds, and I've met some really wise 40-year-olds. Wisdom is earned through awareness. Many people just go through life versus growing through life. It's really easy to just have one day blur into another, one week into another, one month into another, and yep, one year into another. Then you look up, 25 years have passed, and you're really not much wiser for it. You have to pay for wisdom with your attention. You have to pay attention. When I started Darren Daily, I was a little freaked out about having to come up with something poignant for you every dang day. And I have a high standard for what I think is a poignant insight. So I knew I needed to scale up my learning, and I mean way up. Thus, I needed to start paying a lot more for wisdom, paying a lot more attention to the wisdom around me each day. So what I did is I started what I call a learning journal. It's a separate journal where I will answer one question at the end of each day. Every day, the question is simply, what did I learn today? Having to come up with something every day forces me to really assess my experiences, assess the observations that I had throughout the day, any thoughts that might have occurred to me, any behavior or interactions that I observed or studied throughout the day. I am then documenting those ideas, observations, and insights that I would have not otherwise even captured in my awareness. It is now in my wisdom tank, and I've got all the notes for it. As I look back through this learning journal, the interesting thing that I have found is that many of my entries are observations about mistakes that I have made throughout the day. It's made me realize how much it would have cost me if I hadn't taken note and then adjusted accordingly. So this morning, I want to encourage you to try it, even just for a few days. At the end of each day, answer this question. What did I learn today? Good or bad, just write down something. I know it sounds trivial, but trust me, having to come up with something every day will have you live each day with a lot more awareness, and it will fill your wisdom tank much quicker. Just 3 days, give it a go. Jot it down in a journal, in Evernote, on your iPhone's notepad, whatever. It's not important where you document it as long as it's not in your head. The key is having to articulate it. When you have to document it and explain it, even to yourself, it's only then that you actually, quote unquote, get it. And hey, if you like it for 3 days, go a full 7. If you like that, well, no telling. And hey, show up here each morning, that gives you a huge head start. You are at least certain to pick up one idea that you can use before your day is finished, even before you finish your morning coffee. Put that idea through the test throughout the day, and it certainly will give you something poignant to notate in your learning journal by day's end. And if you want to multiply your learning results, share this Darren Daily with your friend circle. It's good to get everyone around you learning and growing. Then together, you can become better every day.